Does the state's data or the CDC data on COVID-19 more accurately reflect the situation in Monterey County?
Mayor, the information that we share and CDPH shares is based on data that's cases that are reported to us and laboratory results that are reported to us from laboratories that are testing for COVID-19. And we share that information with the state and we post the data on our website. As far as the CDC's data, that's data that I think what people probably are looking at is the positivity rate and the case rate. And the CDC calculates a case rate on a weekly average with a 3-day lag. And there are differences between that data and the state and the state's data. State data is a daily average over a week with a 7-day lag. So there will be differences. I would say if anyone wants to look at the data, I suggest that they focus mostly on the trends rather than day-to-day, just to get an idea of where the case rates are headed and which direction the positivity rates are going.
Thank you, Dr. Moreno. Next question. Also, we've got several data questions, a series of data questions for you. Any ideas why there is such a discrepancy between the state data and CDC data? The CDC lists a case rate that is more than double what is shown on the state database.
Yeah, we don't know how the CDC calculates their case rate for Monterey County.
Next question, do these data issues indicate the county could actually have a higher case rate than what is listed on our county dashboard?
The case rates that you'll find on the CDPH website and our websites and that we share publicly are estimates. And so I think the most important thing is for people to follow the trends over time, because that will give us an idea of how we're doing in terms of our efforts to slow the transmission of COVID-19.